wish that you could stay around. But you left, so let's just keep it there. Now you're in the past, making laughs, so you know you gotta stay there.
Stay there. If you're in the past, baby, won't you just stay there? Won't you stay there? Stay there. Ain't no coming back, baby, won't you just stay there? Won't you stay there?
Hello, everyone. It's been a bit since I made a video, but I leave for the Outer Banks on Sunday. Today's Friday, and I'm gonna vlog that whole week. Like I said, today's Friday, so I'm about to start packing because I'm busy today and tomorrow before the trip, so I just want to like get it out of the way. So yeah, let's start packing. Okay, so like here's like all of my camera stuff, and then like then I have this more camera stuff in this drawer that I'm bringing, and I think I'm gonna put all like my electronics in this like mini purple suitcase, and then all my clothes and everything can just go in this big suitcase. Currently the state of my room with packing and all that, but we're making progress. Okay, it's been a while, but I got my nails. I don't think anyone wants to see my toes, but my toes, my eyebrows done for the trip. It's like 10:15 at night. Packing pretty much complete and ready to go. Travel day, car is packed. It's time to go.
This is not fun! Oh my god, I see it. So weird. And like, how do they prevent the water from coming out? Like, so pretty.
We're all just getting unpacked and stuff. It's pretty hectic right now, but stay tuned for the house tour because I got this.
Appreciate the game. That was good. Appreciate the game. Appreciate the game.
Go! 2 for 1! Hey!
Coffee beans to make more coffee.
Right now it's today, Monday, and we're getting ready to go to the beach. So gotta get my suit on and we are ready to go. Oh, you know that, right?
Oh. Hey, me.
Okay.
It's a video. Stupid.
Okay.
Get away.
Sheesh.
I don't want to see you go. I wish that you could stay around. But you left, so let's just keep it there. Now you're in the past, making laughs, so you gotta stay there.
Stay there. If you're in the past, baby, won't you just stay there? Won't you stay there? Stay there. Ain't no coming back, baby, won't you just stay there? Won't you stay there?
Oh my god, what's going on?
look behind. Cause maybe I ain't got the time to look again at you.
So, just back. Okay, just got back from the beach. Everyone's kind of like doing their own thing, shower and stuff like that. Dinner's being made and all that. So, yeah, that's about it for now. I'm about to shower. And yeah, that's about it.
Never mind.
You can sit next to Uncle Jack.
There you go.
Post shower. A little burnt. But all good. And then we got the pool right here, and that leads up to the beach. Beach day two. Let's go. So it looks like pretty nice over here, and then we just got kicked off the beach for this bad boy coming in. Oh, this boy is gonna be huge.
The weather just dropped.
Yo, look at that.
It got so cold.
Kicked off the beach, so we came back, took showers, and took a little nap. Forgets her toothbrush.
Two days
into vacation, and she finally gets the toothbrush.
You're like shitting them. Ew. Ew. Moment of truth time.
Got my coffee. It's pretty windy out here, but
we got our beach chair set up for the gang. God, it's windy. But them waves, woo!
Very red.
Oh, wow. Hey. Slim Shims.
Yeah.
I guess I'll get her. Thanks, Carl.
Oh, my Christmas present.
Shopping.
I'm here. Build the bong shirt.
Now these are
maybe
the stores.
I should get one of these instead.
I like both of those.
See you go. I wish that you could stay around.
But you left, so let's just keep it there. Now you're in the past, make it last. So you gotta stay there. Stay there. If you're in my past, baby, won't you just stay there? Won't you stay there? Stay there. Ain't no coming back, baby, won't you just stay there? Won't you stay? Cause I got the time to second guess or look behind. Cause baby, I got the time to look again.
Beach day 3 complete. Pretty, my like neck area is like pretty burnt. It hurts, but every time I get off the beach, this stuff is what you gotta use. Keeps your tan intact.
Get that back up there, girl. Get that back up there for me.
That
gal.
Nothing better than a shower after the beach all day. I was gonna say something. I forget, but we're about to eat dinner, so yeah. Also, you can't really see. You can see a bit, but I got wrecked by the ocean on the first day. Just a nice little battle wound. But yeah.
Even the burp
that
ain't lying.
A piece of beach.
Oh wow. God, they smell so. Oh, that's the one
that's
right
the
there.
One I picked.
Yeah, that's the one right there.
And the one that's the picture.
Oh wow.
You alright?
Yeah. I hit my leg on the door. Then what you gotta do is put the cream cheese and the chicken into here. And then you put these bad boys on top with some cheese. And then it's gonna look a little nasty. Preheat the oven to 350. Put it in for 45 minutes. Add a little bit of this on top before you put it in. So we just got out of the shower again. It's usually beach, come back, shower, dinner. And then like the night is like a free-for-all. Yeah, it's like 6:16 now. I got off the beach at like 6. Just threw this on. Nothing crazy, pretty comfy. The tan's all right, a little burns here and there. Tan's coming up at the watch tan line. But yeah, about to eat it right now. And there's no more chairs outside. Another day, another view. Last full day in the ocean. It's looking pretty good for today. Suit of the day. Last night, I'm wearing this cover-up thingy again. And it's 10:40. I'm making our way to the beach right now. Back off the beach, going to pick up seafood for dinner. Gonna eat, take some pictures. Yep.
Oh wow!
No, Jack!
looking for the cat.
What are you sticking on the stove?
Something like that.
Time to go eat some seafood.
Oh, yes, definitely.
Yes,
oh, wow.
Justine.
He's your personal. He turn around. Oh. What?
You need to pick one out for Aunt Debbie.
Jack. Wait, stay.
Oh my God. Wait, let me see you.
Peace out. One last little stroll. Last day. It's like 7:30 in the morning. Yeah, packing up and it's time to go. I know. I know. I know. I know.
Here, bud. Oh! Hi, buddies. Oh, I know. I know. Oh. All right.
I know.
Oh, I missed you too.
Good boy. What you doing? We're home. It's up right now. So right now I'm unpacking, I'm basically done, but I got this little shirt. I like them pretty big to wear them as like night shirts. I got that one and I got this one that I really like. It's like a neonish color. And then I also got these little bracelet things I have to put on. And I got this one because it's my school colors, and I thought, you know, I don't know. I just got to get it, basically. But yeah, just two shirts and a couple bracelets. And that is the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. See you next time. Peace.